Okay, so we'll start your full body check by just having a quick look at your glands in your neck. Just making sure that there's no inflammation, no lumps and bumps. That's good. So I'm going to lightly press on your sinuses. Okay. Just let me know if there's any discomfort at all. Anything? You feel any pain? Okay. How about now? And now. Okay, good. Very good. Okay. So, let's take a little listen, shall we? So, let's start just with your left arm, please. So, when was the last time you had your full body check? Is excellent. So I'm going to take a listen to your lungs, okay? So this might be a little bit cold, I do apologize. So, there we go. Nice deep breath. That's it. Okay. Very good. Okay. All right. So. Oh, very good. Nothing to worry about there. Up for me. Say ah. Okay, I'm just going to press gently with this little tongue depressor and just have a look throat. Just looking at your tonsils and your pharynx. All looks fine, nothing to worry about there. Okay. Teeth are looking healthy as well. It's always a good sign. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. You can. Relax your jaw for me. I'm just going to gently press here on the jaw hinge. Do you feel any pain there? Okay. A little bit of discomfort. Yeah. Okay. Pressing here. Have you ever been diagnosed with grinding your teeth at night? Okay. It's very common and it tends to be something that we see more often nowadays with stressful lifestyles, that kind of thing. Just do a bit of a massage with you and your jaw, just very gently. Bedtime routine can help. And you can do a jaw massage for yourself. You can just gently take your fingers or your knuckles and press lightly in this spot here. Just massage here. With your jaw open, okay? Just gently press, don't press too hard. That can help to alleviate jaw tension, okay? Alright. Good. Good. So, a little look into your ears, all right? Start on this side. So, shouldn't be any discomfort. Just let me know if it feels painful in any way. Good. And we'll do this side as well. So just take a little look. Everything with the ears looks okay. had any ear infections or any concerns with your ears since we last saw you. Okay. We'll do a little hearing check as well. Okay, just to make sure. One of these little fluffy ear picks just to clean out around the ear, okay? Can be a little bit ticklish, sorry about that. Okay. We're not going to do a deep ear because your ears are looking good, but this does just help to remove any dust or any surface level debris might be. You may have seen one of these before, a tuning fork, and it's used to check your hearing, okay, whether you're able to hear the frequency on both sides. So for this hearing test portion, I'm going to ask you to close your eyes for me. Okay, good. And keeping your eyes closed, I'm going to play the tuning fork, and I want you to tell me if you can hear the sound in both ears equally, or if one sound is more clear than the other. Okay, good. So, keeping your eyes closed. Good. How about now? Good. Okay. And one more. How about now? Good. And now. Very good. Okay. Well done. That's excellent. There are no issues with your hearing. I'm very happy with that result. Okay. So, just focus over here on my fingers. Okay. Don't look at the light. Good. And again, just focus over here. Don't look at the light. That's it. Good. Pupil function is excellent. Very nice. point on the wall behind me, okay? And I'm going to be shining this little light close up into your eye so that I can see the back of your eye, okay? And make sure that everything is healthy. It's just a precaution, alright? Now this tool has this little wheel on the side, and it makes a little click, click sound, like that, okay? And what that is it's a magnifier. So as I get closer to you and shine the light into your eye, I'm going to be pressing this wheel to magnify all the blood vessels and the optic nerve, that kind of thing. Okay, so it's nothing to worry about. May I come a little bit closer? That's, thank you. So, keep looking at the wall behind me. Okay? And I'm gonna just place my hand on your forehead like this. Very good. So, just get it back to zero here. There we go. So, let's take a look at the other one, okay? I'm just going to come a little bit closer. And I'm going to start by putting my hand just gently on your forehead. That's it. All right. Good. Good. You can relax. That all looks very healthy. Okay. Nothing to worry about. All right. So, I'd like to just check your and your scalp, okay? So if it's okay with you, I'm just going to very gently tilt your head forward, okay? Is that alright? Good. So just gently bring your head forward for me. That's it. Okay, good. A little bit more. Okay, fantastic. There we go. That's lovely. Are you comfortable? With this little comb, okay? And I'm just very gently going to gently moving it aside. No irregularities, nothing untoward. Of course, we're very careful in this area, the hairline and the scalp in particular. Very careful to check for any moles or any sort of skin lesions. Can come up in this area. Okay. There we go. Gently checking here. Okay. Very gently palpate the scalp here like this. Okay. Just feeling for any irregularities. There. Okay, good. You're doing very well. Okay. Just looking here and making sure that and the hairline all looks completely fine, all looks healthy again. So, nothing to worry about there. Alright. So, I'm going to just do a quick check and a palpate of your arms, okay? And your shoulders, just to make sure that there are no irregularities. Okay, so I can see perfectly with what you're wearing, so we don't need to worry about that. So, just start on this side. Okay. Any pain or discomfort? Discomfort at all. Okay. Good. All right. Excellent. So just look straight ahead for me. Relax your shoulders. With you, may I do the same check on your legs? Okay, I'll just do one at a time. So, just checking for any irregularities, any discomfort or any tenderness. tenderness in any part of the leg. Okay, checking in your shins here. Kneecap, all right? Okay, good. Excellent. All right, so that's perfect. Excellent. So no pain or discomfort in the limbs. That's very good news. I'm going to go behind you and I'm going to check your back, okay? And I'm going to be very, very gently placing my hands on your back, just gently pressing up and down either side of your spine, okay? And I'm going to just be checking for any irregularities there. Excellent, well done. So, I'm going to make some notes. You're very welcome to just relax and I'll make sure that I write down all your notes for you, okay? Until we meet next time. Sure that there's no inflammation, no lumps and bumps, anything like that. Okay. area. Okay, that's good. And of course, checking behind the ears as well. That's good. So I'm going to lightly press on your sinuses. Okay. Just let me know if there's any discomfort at all. Anything? You feel any pain? The last time you had your full body checkup. A little while ago. Okay. Okay, good. Pulse is excellent. So I'm going to take a listen to your lungs. Okay. So this might be a little bit cold. So, there we go. Nice deep breath. That's it. Okay. Very good. Okay. All right. So. All very good. Nothing to worry about there. Up for me. Say ah. Okay, I'm just going to press gently with this little tongue depressor and just have a look at your throat. Okay. Just looking at your tonsils and your pharynx. All looks fine, nothing to worry about there. Okay. Teeth are looking healthy as well. It's always a good sign. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. You can relax. Relax your jaw for me. Just going to gently press here on the jaw hinge. Do you feel any pain there? Okay. A little bit of discomfort. Yeah. Okay. Pressing here. Have you ever been diagnosed with grinding your teeth at night? Okay. It's very common and it tends to be something that we see more often nowadays with stressful lifestyles, that kind of thing. Just a bit of a massage here for you. And your jaw, just very gentle. Bedtime routine can help. And you can do a jaw massage for yourself. You can just gently take your fingers or your knuckles and press lightly in this spot here. Just massage here. With your jaw open, okay? Just gently press, don't press too hard. That can help to alleviate jaw tension, okay? Alright. Good. Good. So, take a little look into your ears, all right? Start on this side. So, shouldn't be any discomfort. Just let me know if it feels painful in any way. Good. And we'll do this side as well. So just take a little look at this side here. Everything with the ears looks okay. Have you had any ear infections or any concerns with your ears since we last saw you? Okay. We'll do a little hearing check as well. Okay, just to make sure. use one of these little fluffy ear picks just to clean out around. We're not going to do a deep ear cleaning today because your ears are looking good, but this does just help to remove any dust. You may have seen one of these before, a tuning fork, and it's used to check your hearing, okay, whether you're able to hear the frequency on both sides. So for this hearing test portion, I'm going to ask you to close your eyes for me. Okay, good. And keeping your eyes closed, I'm going to play the tuning fork, and I want you to tell me if you can hear the sound in both ears equally, or if one sound is more clear than the other. Okay, good. So, keeping your eyes closed. And one more. What about now? Good. And now. Excellent. Very good. Okay. Well done. That's excellent. There are no issues with your hearing. I'm very happy with that result. Just focus over here on my fingers. Okay. Don't look at the light. Okay. Very good. And again, just focus over here. Don't look at the light. There we are. That's it. Good. Pupil function is excellent. Very nice. Your eyes, okay? And I'm going to be using this tool called an ophthalmoscope. So I'm going to ask you to look straight ahead at a focus point on the wall behind me, okay? And I'm going to be shining this little light close up into your eye so that I can see the back of your eye, okay? okay and make sure that everything is healthy. It's just a precaution, all right? Now this tool has this little wheel on the side and it makes a little click, click sound. Is it's a magnifier. So as I get closer to you and shine the light into your eye, I'm going to be pressing this wheel to magnify all the blood vessels and the optic nerve, that kind of thing. Okay, so it's nothing to worry about. May I come a little bit closer? Keep looking at the wall behind me, okay? And I'm gonna just place my hand on your forehead like this and just come a little bit closer. There we go. All right, you're doing okay? Good. And just bringing in a little bit closer. Very good. So, just get it back to zero here. There we go. So, let's take a look at the other one, okay? I'm just going to come a little bit closer. And I'm going to start by putting my hand just gently on your forehead. That's it. All right. Good. Good. You can relax. That all looks very healthy. Okay. Nothing to worry about. All right. So, I'd like to just check your and your scalp, okay? So if it's okay with you, I'm just going to very gently tilt your head forward, okay? Is that all right? Good. So just gently bring your head forward for me. That's it. Okay, good. A little bit more. Okay, fantastic. There we go. That's lovely. Are you comfortable? With this little comb, okay? And I'm just very gently going to brush hair along the hairline here, just gently moving it aside. Just check toward. Of course, we're very careful in this area, the hairline and the scalp in particular. Very careful to check for any moles or any sort of skin lesions, as they can come up in this area. Very gently palpate the scalp here like this. Okay. Just feeling for any irregularities. There. Okay, good. You're doing very well. Okay. Just looking here and making sure that food to worry about. Okay. Absolutely fine. You can come back up again. There we are. That's it. Alright, very good. So the scalp and the hairline all looks completely fine. All looks healthy, okay? So nothing to worry about. Of your arms, okay, and your shoulders, just to make sure that there are no irregularities, okay, so I can see perfectly with what you're wearing, so we don't need to worry about that. So just start on this side. Any pain or discomfort? Okay, good. Good. Okay. Good. Let's try this side. Okay. Any discomfort at all? Excellent. So just look straight ahead for me. Relax your shoulders. Okay. Relax. Good. All right. So, if it's okay with you, may I do the same check? Do one at a time. So, just checking for any irregularities, any discomfort or any tenderness in any part of the leg. Okay, checking your shins here. That all okay? Good, excellent. And let's do the other side. his kneecap, all right? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Excellent. All right, so that's perfect. Excellent. So no pain or discomfort in the limbs. That's very good news. I'm going to go behind you and I'm going to check your back, okay? And I'm going to be very, very gently placing my hands on your back, just gently pressing up and down either side of your spine, okay? And I'm going to just be checking for any irregularities there. Excellent, well done. So, I'm going to make some notes. You're very welcome to just relax and I'll make sure that I write down all your notes for you, okay? Until we meet next time.